Our next canoe is canoe number 47, headed by Jeff Pale from Huntington, Massachusetts, and Katie Peck from New York. They are sponsored by
Horses the same as last year. Make that upstream, make counterclockwise, turn around the bike, full stop, and turn back downstream to the finish line. The canoe, both paddlers, and two life jackets must go completely around the buoy on the upstream side. Intentional failure
is successfully marathon finishes and his best finishes for 34th. Traction marathon at first was the night race and allows the people of the Grand area to keep him coming back. His most memorable marathon experience, and in the fog in 2004, and the full moon race of 07 and 18. His accomplishments include Jeff
Pearson,
9 classics, and 46 West River races. His favorite place to paddle is Westfield and the AuSable. Katie is a rookie marathon paddler.
Her traction marathon is a rookie
marathon in 2018.
She said
it was electric.
You
have to come out here and do it.
Their compliments include the
A finish time for canoe number 55.
Better going upstream first or better going downstream?
4 minutes, 58.21 seconds. That's 4:58.21.
I thought it'd be better coming back down after the gas going up.
That would have been a third best time in 2018 marathon.
Jeff, start on the right. I'm gonna go that way.
Turnaround time for canoe number 16. 3 minutes, 41 seconds. 3:41.
Okay, guys.
All right, here we go, 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go!
Hey!
Time for canoe number 47. 6 minutes, 41.50 seconds.
Hey, nice job, guys.
Six, 41.50.